Get ready to match the stars from the Love Boat, Fred Grandy. Brent Summers. From Charlie's Angels, David Doyle. From General Hospital, Dawn Jeffrey. Bill Daly. And Rita Moreno. As we play the star-studded Big Money Match Game. And now, here's the star of Match Game, Gene Rayburn.
Oh, yes, of course. How are you, stars? Everybody ready?
Hello, Gene. How are you?
Now. Yeah. I'm going to ask Paul Kimmel to step down here and stand on the blue dot. And you know what Paul is going to do, don't you?
Yeah. Win a lot of money.
All right, spin the wheel around there. Spin this thing around here, would you please? Spin the term. Do what I tell you to. Don't just stand there.
You must obey orders. You're in the German army now. What's the matter with your crazy people there?
Now, here we go. Paul has won the $500, as you can plainly see. That means the least he'll play for is $5,000, which is 10 times that amount. However, we want him to step up there and spin that wheel and see if he can double it to $10,000. Now, I point out to you in all fairness that the last four times the wheel has been spun, it has stopped on David Doyle's name.
Alas, alack.
And I'd like to say good luck to you.
I certainly appreciate it.
If you got a rosary or something you can take up there with you, why, go ahead there. Here we go. We're all rooting for a double now, won't we?
Yes.
Yeah, sure. Go.
Well, I pass to David Doyle.
Now you stand
I'll
on the blue
David
dot.
Doyle the block.
Facing Mecca, if you would, please.
The block.
That's this way. That a boy. All right, Fred. He'll write his. You give a verbal response. Good luck to you. Here it is. Okay. Kidding blank. That's K-I-D-D-I-N-G blank. Take a look at it. Kidding blank. All right. Now, Paul. Fred is finished. If you give us the answer that he's written on the card, you will get $5,000. What do you put in that blank?
I'd say kidding aside.
That's a good answer.
Yes.
Kidding aside.
We didn't have any.
The audience, you wouldn't say that? No.
Yes.
What? All right, let's find out.
What do you mean no?
Kidding. Okay, goat.
Fred.
That's my
kidding around. Kidding around. I guess more people in the audience would say kidding around than kidding aside, although they're not too bad. How much has he got? $500. All right, that's not bad. And you have one more game you're going to play, so let's get Ann Wilson back here and play that game right now, the second and final game. Hello, Ann.
Hello, Jim.
Step right up there. You remember Paul Kimmel?
Yes.
He has a total of $500. And, we'll have a go at the second and final game. And there it is, round one. Ann, do you want A or B?
B, please.
B it is. All right. Ready?
Yes.
Your bag.
Here we go. Sally said, Big Bart the skin diver is really big.
How big is he?
He's got the biggest blank I ever saw. Big Bart, the skin diver. All right, everybody ready? Here we go.
Does he watch this show? Because if he does, David's dead.
Sally said Big Bart, the skin diver, is really big. He's got the biggest blank I ever saw. Skin diver is the operative phrase.
Spear gun.
Spear gun. All right. Skin divers often carry spear guns. I do, because I'm afraid of sharks.
But they always carry a set of flippers.
A big set of flippers.
Big set of flippers.
Big set of flippers. What do you got?
He had the biggest little wetsuit on the island.
Biggest wetsuit. That's right.
Why didn't you tell me that when you looked at my entrance?
But he has a spear, does he not?
Yes, he does have a spear. Has one for Ann Wilson. You make it two for Ann Wilson, Dawn.
I'm sorry, Ann Wilson. I said flippers.
Flippers. He has a big, he's got the biggest flippers I ever saw.
Big snorkel.
Big snorkel!
Well,
This what? Has to be the same as Spirit is a harpoon.
Harpoon!
Yes,
indeed! Two for her. Let's see what happens to you. Right after, we have this for you. The other half of round one, Paul Kimmel's A question reads as follows. Harold the hippie has lost his mind.
He's not alone. He has a friend in the first row.
Harold the hippie has lost his mind.
He's not alone.
Today, he actually smoked his blank.
What?
What?
It's
an easy one. Harold the hippie has lost his mind. Today, he actually smoked his blank.
How about his beads?
His what?
His beads.
His beads.
Well, his beads. Beads.
Smoked his beads. Yeah. He did that.
Well,
he really smoked them?
I don't know.
I've got the definitive answer. I'm thrilled with myself.
Paul said, beads, huh? Harold the hippie smoked his beads.
Far out, man.
Silly.
He smoked his Cheech and Chong albums.
Ah.
Cut the filters off them and everything.
Oh, really?
Right.
Yeah, nice. Okay. Must have been a great experience.
Brett, give us your definitive
answer. Yeah,
this
yeah.
is the definitive
right.
answer. You're going to be crazy.
I
back.
Understand his.
Smoked his ham.
Aha.
Oh, it's all right.
No, that's.
A little play on words. There's a touch of humor there. A touch of humor.
And wit. I'm too smart for this.
His veritable
Brett, song. Brett and I are a veritable boot. Fred and I are a veritable buffet. Because I think hippie, I think beans is a good one. I really do, because hippie anywhere, all the gold will be. I was not on that track. Do you like ham or turkey?
Turkey.
Dallas, we don't care if you never come back.
As long as David Doyle gets up there. All right.
If Dawn has sweet potatoes, we can have Thanksgiving.
Dawn, have you got sweet potatoes?
She's her hand.
Has she ever?
No, oh, sure not.
What are you? You smoke some beads or what?
Yes.
Oh, now look at that. Today what? He actually smoked his grass.
After
isn't that interesting?
Slippers
you
and
don't
carpeting.
Feel that interesting.
No,
okay.
They smoked carpeting.
I mean, real grass, lawn grass.
Oh,
he went out and mowed
it all.
What do you say?
Well, I went to grassroots. And came up with an even worse answer. He smoked his lawn, which is.
Lawn! I think that's quite good.
I like it, too, because I said grass.
You said grass.
Three of us are amateurs.
It goes both ways.
I
can't
see laws.
All right, let's go to round two. Shall we do that? Of course, two to nothing in favor of Ann's favor. In favor of Ann's favor. Yes. And Ann has her favors, and you have your favors. So, Ann, since you're ahead here, two to nothing, you go first. A or B?
B, please.
B. That's this one.
That's that one.
With the two. I know. Oh, hold on.
What happened? Yes, that was that one.
I'll have to wear that the rest of the night.
A bee boy. Not too many bee boys.
I go to all the bee parties, all the... Fat Frida is so fat. She has to use a blank as an umbrella. You understand? Fat Frida is so fat, she has to use a blank as an umbrella. Here we go. Fat Frida is so fat, and she has to use a blank... What are you laughing at?
Norman's having an attack.
Madam, are you feeling hysterical?
Yes.
Oh, well, you must calm yourself down.
It's a little difficult.
I don't see anything funny about it at all. You see anything funny about this at all? Doesn't it?
I lost
my beads. Fat Frida's so fat, she has to use a blank as an umbrella.
Tent.
Tent. Okay. All right, Fred, you're on.
I said tarpaulin.
Tarpaulin.
Stinks.
Did he say it was a good answer? Yeah. Put it on your forehead.
Tarpaulin. I'm not going to do that, Fred. Okay. Hey, Brett.
What?
Show us your answer.
I'll show you anything you want, baby.
No, just a card.
El Pento.
Tento.
Oh,
all right,
I drive a Tento.
What have you got here for us, Don?
Oh, parachute. Sorry, hon.
Parachute is good because, you know, they look like an umbrella. And all
I'm sorry.
That.
I can,
right. The
I can
trick is to match the contestant.
That's true. And don't,
and I did.
Don't talk behind my back like that.
She's got to go back up on five.
Right.
I'm sorry. I could spell tent and I couldn't spell parachute. I said parachute. I should have
said parachute. So it's three for her. So, Paul, you know what that means? You need three for a tie and four for a win.
We'll get you.
Everyone will play. Oh, excuse me. Nancy said, that cop was really fresh.
Oh, boy.
Oh, instead of taking my fingerprints, he wanted to take my blank prints. You're on your own. All right.
Go for it.
No talking, please.
Oh, no, right.
No
I'm not talking.
Talking, please.
I'm muttering.
Well, you're talking.
He's the star.
I'm the star of the show. I can do anything I want to do.
I'm sorry, Mr. Wright. You go
he gets to talk whenever he wants to.
All right, Nancy said, that cop was really fresh. Instead of taking my fingerprints, he wanted to take my blank prints.
Go for it, Paul.
My lip prints.
Lip prints. You mustn't talk that way. That's very discombobulating.
That. Oh, I'm a good boy. I was listening to you.
Here we go.
He
said lip prints. Yes.
It's a good answer.
Yes. Because lips.
You know what Cinderella said to the photographer?
What did Cinderella say to the photographer?
Someday my prince will come.
I said boob prints.
Boob prints!
Basically without imagination.
So that's the definitive answer there.
Isn't that terrible?
Hot cross buns.
Buns. Buns and boobs are the two answers.
Fred and I both went to the same creative writing school. Buns.
All right. We have four of those and two of these. Yeah, Dawn?
Sorry, Mama.
Instead of taking my... Sorry, Mama. You want to take my... So that means Ann Wilson wins again. What do you have there? All right. Now, come on down, Ann Wilson, here. Let's stand on the food box. Let's say goodbye to Paul Kimmel. Right there, if you would, please. Paul, $500 and our best wishes.
Thank you.
So long, Paul. Now, while we spin him off, we want to spin this message with you just for you. Hurry back, see how much money she wins. Here's Ann Wilson. This is her first time up here. And she's going to have a go at the big money. In this position, when we get to this big super match, she could win over $10,000. Are you ready for that?
Yes.
You got anybody out here in the audience rooting for you?
My son is out there.
Where is he? Would
I'm
you raise
sure.
your hand?
Maybe he's
son?
Damien.
What's his name?
No, Damien.
Damien.
He's not there.
The big guy, the old guy with the mustache is your son?
Yes,
that's the empty seat. The empty seat, that's him.
He's not in the first row there anywhere?
Hey, she's left alone. Listen.
All right, well, anyway. You're all in the one. No, you are never alone. As long as Bill Daly is around, you are never alone.
Hey, later, us.
No, here's the way it goes, Ann.
What?
I saw Bill casing her tush, if you want.
Right, really?
We're doing one of these.
I always do a little tush take.
Right. Shall we get on with it?
Let's get on.
All right.
Is it all right if I go on? Shall I go on?
Let's do it.
The hunchback of Notre Dame. I love that imitation.
Okay.
Real attractive.
Walk this way.
Walk that way.
We polled a studio audience not too long ago, very smart, high IQ bunch like these. And we said, write down your best answer to this. Made blank.
Oh, golly.
Now, here's the way
cute.
It is. If you match the answer they wrote down most often, we give you $500. If you match their second most popular answer, $250. And then if you match a third, $100. Three of the six stars can help. And it's a good idea to call on the stars who are establishing eyeball contact with you. Otherwise, you'll go down the drain.
Rita, how about Made in Japan?
All right. Made in Japan. I see Bill is hiding his face. That means that was his answer. He doesn't have an answer now.
No, he doesn't. Brett.
Now, she's got to perk down, doesn't she?
Yeah.
Grim up.
Right.
where I'm sure she was made. Heaven. Made in heaven.
Made in heaven. Sweet
I
answer.
I like to say that
say. Dawn. I thought the others were better, but made it.
What?
Made it.
Made it.
Made it.
I don't mean
yes,
the,
but with
I
whom? We want names, yeah. Don.
I don't mean
names.
The connotation, like, you've got it.
All right, Don, made it. All right, that's it. Made it, made in heaven, and made in Japan are the three they've given you. Now, you have the option of choosing one of their answers or giving us one of your own. What would you like to do? Stand on the blue dot? Thank you very much. All right.
I'll take Rita's answer. What? Made in Japan.
Yeah. Made in Japan?
Yeah.
Made in Japan. Well, I don't know whether it's going to be up there or not. Audience, what do you say? Is it going to be up there?
Yeah.
Under the big one?
Yeah.
That's positive thinking, isn't it? All right, let's find out. Let us reveal the $100 number. Made to order is a good response there, but that's not what we're looking for. Let's take a look at the $250 response, please. Made in the USA. That's a good sign for you, I think. Yeah. Because if it ain't made in the USA, it's got to be made in Japan. That's why we got this terrible balance of trade. You see, what happens is we export far less than we import.
No.
What happens, you see, we are selling, we are buying so many Japanese cars and television sets.
And all of
no, we, the balance of trade has caused
right,
a terrible problem.
Shut up.
Oh, all right. Here we go with the last one.
You sure you don't want to go with Made in Oxnard?
Made in Oxnard.
It's close.
Yeah. Okay. Here we go. Slide the big one, please. Yeah! Made in Japan. Yeah, you deserve
thank
the kiss.
Goodness.
Now, Ann, you got $500, and that means the least you'll play for is 10 times that amount, or $5,000. Howsomever, you are going to have a chance to spin the star wheel, and if you get a lucky spin of that, you'll double it up, and you'll play for $10,000. You keep upstaging me. Stand up here, or you ain't going to get no money. Do you understand me? All right. You see, when you stand back there, that means I have to face you like this. That's called upstaging in show business. You mustn't do that. You must never, ever do that. That's very rude, you see.
Never look better.
Because then they can't see your face.
Right, okay.
All right, now would you stand right up there and get... We'll all root for a double for Ann,
yes,
won't we?
Yes, indeed.
Hope she makes it there. Give her a spin any time you want. There we go. Wait a minute, don't go away. Jump on it. Maybe it'll go back.
No.
Maybe it'll back up a little bit. Oh, jump on it. Keep jumping on it.
No, I got
Mr. Ray. Jump on her.
Let that make it go back.
Jump on.
Well, now listen. You got David Doyle.
For a change.
David Doyle for $5,000. You ready? Stand on the blue dot facing
okay.
me. Thank you, ma'am.
Only once this week has it not landed on David.
That's right. Mm-hmm. It's
out
been a remarkable
week.
Occurrence.
I'll
all
get a real easy
long.
One this time.
Good luck.
Okay. You weird.
Here it is.
You weird.
Long and blank. L-O-N-G and blank. Long and blank. Have you got one? Don't say it yet. All right, she's ready anytime you are up there. You have two? Well, you're on your own. I can't help you.
Thanks.
No, I ain't gonna do that. All right. David is being very careful, thinking carefully.
Fifth, I gotta go with.
All right. He's
oh,
trusting.
It's so hard, the poor little darling.
Trusting his first instinct, and he's got one in there. Now, if you give us that answer, you get $5,000. What do you say to this?
Short.
Long and short.
Darling,
long and short.
I can't stand it.
Well, let's.
Oh, sweetheart.
Loud and clear doesn't fit, does it? Long and short.
Thank you. Gallaudet, it's me. I'm Gene Rayburn. Now we have to do a little commercial while they're celebrating David Doyle's first victory this week.
Yay, David!
You were all splendid, and David, congratulations.
Oh, yeah, David.
You were wonderful, David.
Awesome.
Join us next time for the next game. I'm Gene Rayburn. Thank you. Goodbye.
Today's consolation prizes are beautiful bath faucets and polished satin chrome and natural onyx inserts and dependable valvet system, Kohler faucets, a tradition of quality and craftsmanship. And polyglycoat sound shield for the noisy underside of your car, not an undercoating. Polyglycoat is a sound shield at new car dealers only. And Lush Plush and Thirsty St. Mary's towels can add an eye full of color excitement to any bath. And Geranimo separate tops and bottoms for kids that coordinate by matching animal tags. Geranimo's high quality at terrific prices, value never looked better. And a hair dryer from Conair Royal Persian Henna Hair Care System to energize your hair. Energize your hair with natural body and shine. Conair, the professional's choice. And from Hawaiian Tropic comes an attractive beach mat and Hawaiian Tropic natural tanning lotions and oils. Hawaiian Tropic, the tan of the islands. And a Bud Base and Tussie deodorants keeps you cool and confident no matter how hot the game gets. For super protection, Tussie is a winner in roll-on, cream or stick. This program was edited for broadcast.